Hey guys, my name is Justas, and today I'm going to show you some leaked exclusive content of the fifth style in Absolver. Shout out to my boy Tiki Monster for helping me make this video. He got me the animations, he found out about the style first. I was gonna do that, but you know, he done it first, so I have to shout him out anyway. And he just overall a nice guy. He helped me make mods for the game as well. I mean, he just made them all, but I made the videos, so yeah, whatever. So anyways, here we go. We got the Jeet style, or Jeet Kune Do for the full name. Well, we ain't got the full name here. It just says Jeet style under the directory. We also got more Jeet style on let me see, it's on cards, I think. Yeah, Jeet style, and there's one on idols. Yep. So anyway, what is Jeet style? Jeet style is Jeet Kune Do. It's made by Bruce Lee, and Bruce Lee is basically this guy who like kill people in it. So I don't know, if you don't know Bruce Lee, then why are you even here? Like why do you even play Absolver if you don't know Bruce Lee? So anyways, he created the style, and the basics of Jeet Kune Do is that you want to intercept your opponent before he manages to attack you. It's all about speed and efficiency before having like a form and performing different kinds of moves, like, you know, traditional kung fu does. It's hard to explain since I'm not like a kung fu master, but you probably get the point. I have no idea what the style ability will be, but it'll probably be like an interrupt to stop your opponent and to start attacking. But that's what kind of stagger is, so I'm not really sure how the Absolver developers will go about this. What moves I believe will be added with the style, it's probably the 1-inch punch, maybe even the straight blast. I believe we will see some like fast kicks, some fast punches, and if you want to see like how the style will play out, I would suggest watching some Bruce Lee's movies. They will most likely capture the essence of how the style will be like in the game. So yeah guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to press the like button below. Make sure to subscribe for some very nice Absolver content, because like I produce some nice content, at least I would say so myself. At least check out my channel, watch at least one video, or just give a quick preview if you like. If you don't, you know what I'm saying. Bye.
I said empty your mind, be formless, shapeless, like water. Now you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now water can flow or it can crash. Be water, my friend. Like that, you see?
No, I see. I get the idea.